I am Stron, the Beast of Kanun, the Gladiator of Drytreck Arena. Each day I wake up exposed to the heat of Sabia, wondering if this day will be my last. If I will fight someone worthy enough to take my life or meet a monster that is my match. Every single day I am disappointed by the competition. Kanun was a bland town in Sabia, too small to contain Stron. These other gladiators are here against their will, but not me. I'm here to fight. I'm here for glory. So it frustrates me time and time again when I crush my opponent, and Azai chooses someone else to fight. Azai is the champion of Drytreck Arena, the one who receives the most praise. They allow him to choose what opponents he wants to fight, and he always chooses those weaker than me. Do you want to know what I think? I think Azai is afraid of Stron. He knows if he challenges me, he will lose more than his title. Azai is a pretty boy, concerned more with his looks than being triumphant. I've seen every single one of his fights since I came to Drytreck Arena, and none of them have been impressive. He chooses opponents that show promise, but ones that aren't actually warriors. Now, with the changes they are making to Drytreck Arena, I fear I will never get my chance to destroy him. People in Sabia who frequent the arena are growing restless. Matches are becoming stale and boring. There are only so many giant scorpions they can watch Stron manhandle before they thirst for more. Why won't they let me give it to them? If it's blood they desire, then I shall deliver gallons. To spice things up, they have decided to use these slaves from Elmore more than us, due to the popularity of the sun goddess Natalie. They now want the men and women to fight together and against each other. Pitiful. This Natalie, this daughter of the sun, she is no goddess. She is too skinny, frail. Stron would kill her in one punch. Stron will fight her. Stron will fight Azai. Stron will fight monster after monster and drench these sands. Then they will know. They will know who the true champion of Drytreck Arena is. Instead, they want Stron to team up with another one of these puny Elmore girls. Rattle, Rodel, Riddle, whatever her name is. She is too irrelevant for Stron to even remember. She was trained by Natalie and Elmore, they say. Well, Stron says she better stay out of Stron's way. I won't stop throwing haymakers if her pretty little face happens to step in my way. She can easily become collateral as Stron goes on one of his many rampages. That is what Stron is known for, yes? Rampaging through the arena? Body parts flying and bones breaking? Soon the Beast of Kanun will be an afterthought. And those in Sabia, especially in Drytreck Arena, will only call Stron one thing. Champion.